Import a green screen video and under effects panel just type in key or key light. Now select key light 1.2 and drag and drop onto the green screen layer. Now under screen effects control, just select the screen color as the matte. Using the color picker tool, just select the color picker tool and click on the matte on the layer. And now you can see the green mat has been removed. This is how you remove the green screen in After Effects in less than 30 seconds. Let's see you on a new video with new tutorial.